Hey, everybody, listen up. Here's what God has to say.
Aw, yeah. What you got for us today?
Have you ever wanted something to be so perfect that it drove you crazy? Was it the pictures on your science fair project needing to be just right?
Oh, whoa, whoa. Maybe it was finishing that last level, aka boss level, with a perfect score. And then, if you don't get it right, you have to restart and restart and restart and restart.
We get the point. Sometimes trying to be perfect can cause a total freakout moment.
But we can remember that Jesus wants us to do our best.
Yeah, I mean, he wants our very best, but not to the point where we have unrealistic expectations that makes us lose our cool.
Ah, dude, it's kind of like that whole Martha and Mary situation, am I right?
I don't think I know what you're talking about.
Oh man, okay, check it out. There are these two sisters, Martha and Mary. And one day, as they're just hanging out, doing sister stuff, Jesus popped into town and wanted to come to their house. And that was, like, really cool, because it's Jesus, and he's a pretty big deal.
Can you imagine having Jesus come over to your house? I mean, not if that meant he would see all the dirty clothes on my bedroom floor. I'd have to get to work, and fast. I would want every single thing to be perfect.
You totally get how Martha felt. Knowing that Jesus was coming to visit put Martha into work mode. I mean, as soon as he got there, she started running around all over the place, cleaning and cooking and cleaning some more. Now, don't get me wrong, it's good for things to be clean, and everyone definitely needs to eat. But Martha felt like she was the only one who cared, and that she was the only one doing all the work. Soon, these feelings caused a major problem.
Oh no.
Oh yeah. Martha, again, totally in food prep overdrive, was busy. You know, trying to make things perfect. But her sister Mary, not so much.
Wait, where's Mary?
Where's Mary in all this, you might ask?
I think that's what I just said.
Mary was just hanging out, listening to Jesus talk. And you know, when Jesus is talking, it's usually a good idea to listen. So that's exactly what Mary did. But that made Martha super mad.
Martha was mad at Mary for listening to Jesus?
Yeah, totally. I mean, here she was working hard to make sure everything was perfect for Jesus while Mary was just sitting there.
Wait, why did that make Martha so mad? I thought it was important.
Well, it was, but Martha was focused on the wrong thing. While she was busy with all that had to be done, she missed out on the good stuff.
Oh, as in Jesus being right in front of her.
Right. Well, Martha didn't see it that way, and she had had enough. She marched straight over to Jesus, and it went a little something like this. Jesus, Mary's just sitting over there, and I'm left to do all this work. Don't you care? Tell her to help me.
Sounds like Martha was being critical of Mary.
Exactly. Jesus let her know that Mary was actually the one doing the right thing. Martha was so stressed about making everything perfect for Jesus that she wasn't even able to enjoy his company.
Okay, I get it. It's not that cleaning and cooking was a bad thing. Martha just missed out on what was better.
Rightio, muchacho. So, the next time you're stressed about things being perfect, don't forget, Jesus only wants your best.